What's good, everybody? Grind to Shine Recovery. We're going to talk about Billy Castle today, and I'm just going to use some experience I have from doing a little bit of time and what knowledge I have, as well as some videos of other people's opinions and what they've seen happen to sex offenders, as well as some clips of what happens to sex offenders while in prison. So let's check out one real quick. So I'm addressing this because I have firsthand experience of pulling a little bit of time. I'm not proud of that, not affiliated with no gangs, but I do know well enough that gangs do not allow sex offenders in them. There is honor amongst criminals, so to say, when you're locked up, and I'm telling you, there is no honor for sex offenders, just flat out, point blank, that's what it is. So that's why I put these clips showing from East to West Coast, sex offenders getting assaulted, and you know, this Billy Castle guy, I hope someone's already reached out to the girl he's dating if she has kids. This is just terrible, man. And I'm harping on Derkie Castle recently because of his outlandish lies. Like, you know, you could pull up one of his videos where he claims he would knock Conor McGregor out. He's a quarterback for an amateur football team. All kinds of outrageous lies. He's also a scout for a football team as well. Despite living in his mother's trailer for all of his adult life. But back to Billy. This guy claims to be a leader of the Aryan Brotherhood, so hopefully they catch wind of this. That way they realize that a sex offender is running around saying he's a leader of their organization. I don't think they'd appreciate that at all. And like I said, from my experience, this don't happen. These guys, like Billy, the reason Derkie talked about him doing 10 years in a cell by himself is because they check into PC because they're assaulted, and either they check themselves in or the prison has to put them in there themselves because they're assaulted so many times. So that would explain why Billy was in a cell for 10 years by himself, and that's Derkie's own words, not mine. Guys, you know, anyone out there that does want help, reach out, get it, man, because you know, the only things promised to an addict is the penitentiary or death if you don't recover. So, guys, as always...
Jason had stomped on so hard until it just... Former convicts have read it. What did happen to pedophiles in prison? I was in jail last year for drug charges. They put a convicted groper into our unit because the regular sexual charge unit was full or something. Anyways, I paid someone two soups to grope him. We were all watching TV when I hear my nig call my name behind me. He was standing right behind the groper, and reached around him and squeezed the hell out of his fat tits. This dude jumped out of his seat and everyone laughed.